So we done finessed the hell out of the fire temple. Screaming, don't it? This is Seed of Fire.
Are you the one who's been talking to us this whole time, Goro?
Yes, I am your ancestor from a time long past. I served the first king of Hyrule as a mighty warrior, and as a sage who, like you, could command fire. You fight using your body as a weapon. Impressive. You are my descendant, the pride of the Gorons. Defeated that monster, the source of those foul rocks. But it was the Demon King who summoned it. He sent that monster to keep you from obtaining the stone you just found. My secret stone.
Secret stone? Demon King?
Huh. So this is the first you've heard of any of this.
Yeah, pretty
then
much.
Listen carefully to what I have to say. Let me tell you about the imprisoning war and the duty of our people.
You would think they were good enough at telling this story. It's not like we haven't heard it already.
Many years ago, in the Kingdom of Hyrule's earliest days, a great evil, the Demon King, sought to conquer the kingdom and kill everyone who resisted his rule. Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, rose up to oppose him, along with me and five other warriors. And to fight the Demon King, Rauru trusted us with secret stones. Incredible artifacts that amplified our powers. I stood beside my fellow sages as the Sage of Fire, stronger than ever with my secret stone. However, we were no match for the Demon King. Even my strongest blows weren't enough to break him. Rauru understood that we couldn't overcome the Demon King. In one last brave act, our leader sacrificed himself to imprison that monster.
That was the imprisoning war.
And then sometime later, the Sage of Time, one of the six sages, came to me. Her visit would set the Goron's duty in stone.
The magic restraining the Demon King will be undone. He will return. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will need help. Lend him your power. Your fire. The Goron's mastery of fire.
In that moment, the duty of the Goron people was clear. I'd like nothing more than to smash the Demon King. I swear that when the Demon King returns, the Sage of Fire will awaken again. The Goron Sage and the Goron people will fight alongside your swordsmen. And that's what you need to know about the imprisoning war and of our people's duty. You saved Goron City, but the Demon King is still out there. Yunobo, Little Rock, take up my secret stone and honor the pledge I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
So, it's my duty to help you fight? And he wants me to inherit this? Really? I don't know if I'm nearly as great as my ancestor was. But then, if I don't help out, I'd be letting everyone else down. There's no way I'll let that happen. I can do this! Your fist. You can count on the Sage of Fire. I'll fight by your side till the very end. And take this. It's proof I stand with you.
So we got time, fire, water, wind, and lightning.
With that ring, you'll be able to call on my power anytime, Goro. I promise, I'll be strong enough to fight beside you, no matter what happens. Okay, let's head back.
Crazy eating the hell out of that meat. Believe you're making me worry like that, Ariana. Please don't be mad at President Yanobo. It's okay, Sergio. I'm the one who made such a mess of things, after all. If I just had been more careful. You said you put Goron City back to normal, and you did. You're the hero of Goron City. You were when you made Yanoboko, and you still are now. Thank you, Goro. Yeah, thank you too, Link. You got rid of the marble Rockros and Smiles are coming back to Goron. I keep imagining what might have happened if you hadn't broke that mask. And I can't even think about it. Princess Zelda wasn't angry we ruined the mask, was she? Actually, we weren't able to catch up with her. So it's all so strange. But I didn't think about it. It seemed like she was walking toward that giant monster by choice. After that, we didn't see her again. President Yanobo, you think that maybe Princess Zelda is one of the bad guys? Huh? What do you mean? Like maybe the giant monster was pretending to be Princess Zelda. Huh? Oh. No way. Hang on, come to think of it, the person my ancestors referred to as the Sage of Time. She said to help the Swordsman Link. Now that I think about it, that was definitely Princess Zelda. I don't know how or why she was there in the past. Whatever is the case, that means we saw the Princess Zelda we saw was an imposter. I'll ask you guys in your noble code to search the area around the city for any leads on the princess. Even if you're not here with me, we'll still be connected. Link, we'll count on you. Sage of Fire. Enthusiasm is great and all, but let's not go digging up no more weird rocks. You got that, President? Hey, you visited Rito Village, Zora's Domain, and Gerudo Town. You gathered a lot of info now. Why don't you go back and report it all to Pura? I'm sure she's eagerly waiting for you.